Hi to all you people out there on YouTube land. This is Dead Rayman Walking Reporting. I am going to do this taste testing and show you what the and tell you what you people think. What I think about this Coca-Cola Dreamworld soda. I wonder what this is like. I remember months ago they had a Coca-Cola Starlight soda or whatever it was called, and it had a cotton candy hint of flavor to it. My mom wouldn't like that. Ugh. So anyways, I'm going to taste this stuff and see how it is. So here we go. Wow. I would have thought this would be like a flavor of, like, you know, orange creamsicle popsicles that you probably get during the summertime. Oh, I don't know how I can say this. This is either orange or mango. I'd say mango, but I wouldn't be surprised because Pepsi already makes a mango soda they come out with almost every summer, although last year, in 2021 that is, I did see that Pepsi did come out with Mango Pepsi. Yeah. That's, oh my gosh, let me get a good taste of this stuff again. Ooh, very good. Still makes me wonder if this is like mango or something. I'm gonna have to say mango. I'll have to find out and see. But this is just my video on trying out this Coca-Cola Dreamworld limited edition flavor, because they won't have it around for long. Just like, you know, with other Pepsi and Mountain Dew and other flavors that are usually around for a certain amount of time and then they're out of there. So, yeah, that's it. Dead Rayman Walking out.